I'm Roger Murtaugh. Y'all know me best from my Lethal Weapon movies. But when I finally decided to retire from the police force after 25 years of dealing with every junkie, psycho, lowlife scum out there, I decided that I wanted to do something that was a little less hectic. That's why I'm open.
We've opened.
Yeah, my partner and I have opened Riggs and Murtaugh. But we have dedicated our life to providing you with the finest service available. Are you folks enjoying your meal?
Actually, my husband ordered his steak well done, and
yeah, this is medium rare.
Yeah.
No, he asked for medium rare raws. That's why I brought it out of the kitchen.
Take it easy, Riggs.
Okay, no, I guess it's my mistake. I made the mistake.
No, it's okay. I just want it cooked a little more.
Oh, okay. He just likes it cooked a little more. You hear that, everybody? He just likes it cooked a little more.
Wait a minute. Take it easy, Riggs.
What's all this problem? You want to see me sell the throat?
Oh, my God.
I'll twist your head off and ran that steak down your throat and suck it back down through your eyes.
Oh, my God. Crazy.
No. Don't call him crazy.
Crazy. You want to see crazy? I'll show you. She called me crazy, Ross. You think I'm crazy? You want to see crazy? I'll show you crazy. You see this? That's crazy.
Oh.
I'll blow your freaking head off.
No, Riggs, you're not going to blow his head off.
Okay, I'll blow your head. He wants to blow your wife's head off.
Please don't.
Oh, don't worry. He's not going to blow your head off.
Okay, let me do it.
Oh,
let me do it right here.
No, Riggs, I swear. No, you're not going to blow any of his head off. Put the gun down.
Oh, God.
I'll blow my head off. I'll do it right here and now.
Yeah. Why don't you put it in your mouth? So the gun goes right through your brain.
Don't you tempt me.
No.
Don't.
You really are crazy.
You know what, guys? I'm really not that hungry anymore.
Shut up!
Eat your potatoes.
No, Reeves, it's gonna be okay. We can put the steak back, Reeves.
I screwed up. Give me the gun, Reeves. Just give me the gun, Reeves. I made this look bad. Just
we all right, Reeves. Don't worry.
No!
Don't let anybody stay there!
Don't let anybody
touch you! No, nobody's gonna touch you, Reeves! Ain't nobody gonna touch you!
All right,
Reeves. Take it easy,
Oh!
Yeah. Oh, Reeves.
That's better.
Are you okay, partner?
I screwed up, Rog. I really screwed up this time.
No, Reeves, you didn't screw up, Reeves.
The guy asked for a steak well done, Rog. I gave it to him medium rare. That means we're going to have to throw the steak away and start all over again. You know how expensive porterhouse steak is, Rog. We're going to lose money on it.
No. We don't have to throw the steak out.
We don't?
No. It's just a little overcooked. We can throw it back in the oven and cook it a little more. It'll be fine.
Really? Okay. Good.
All right.
Okay, my gun. Who's got my gun? Who's my gun? Okay.
I bought the guns.
Okay.
So if it's fine dining you like, come on down to Riggs and Murtaugh. Home of the full-bone prime rib, stone crabs of my very own. Green goddess dressing.
What's that? How about I blow your freaking head off? How's that sound?
I'm getting too old for this stuff.
Riggs and Murtaugh's, Wilshire at La Brea. Inquire about our early bird specials, 3 o'clock till 6 o'clock. Lunch delivery and takeout till 5 o'clock.